If you want to be the bedroom Casanova that she's always dreamed of, then you'd better find out these 10 sexy foreplay moves every man needs to try with their lover. Hello, welcome to my channel, Redefine Your Relationship, where we give you all the valuable information you need to take your relationship to the next level. Subscribe and press the notification bell to never miss any of my video. Men and women generally have different attitudes towards foreplay. For some men, the very act of putting down their cans of beer and unzipping their flies constitutes as foreplay. But women don't tend to respond so readily, and they need some warming up first. The list below gives a little insight into the foreplay moves that women love most, so pick one or two of these as you like, give them a go, and I almost guarantee she'll be begging for it in no time. Number 1. Kissing. Kissing sets everything else in motion and women love it. Just make sure you start light and work up to heavy, don't use too much tongue to begin with, nor leave her drenched in spittle, or she'll think she's just been come onto by an alpaca. Number 2. Nibbling. Women love a little light nibbling, although it is up to you to find exactly where she likes it most. If in doubt, start at the ears and try alternating it with moves 3 and 4 as you move across her body. Just make sure that it is just a nibble you give, and not something that she would expect from a tiger shark. Number 3. Massage. Start with the shoulders or feet, and eventually work it so that it turns into a full body experience. Women derive a lot of pleasure from contact with their skin, so spending some time on a full body massage is the surest way to make the leap from possibly innocent intentions to full-blown hardcore lovemaking. Number 4. Body kissing. Just start with the occasional peck in between the movements of your hands and then, when the time is ripe, fully make the switch to continue your ministrations with lips and tongue alone. It will drive her mad. Number 5. All the above. Alternate for a while among these four methods and get her prepared for the next, slightly heavier, stages of foreplay. Number 6. Breast play. Women often have very sensitive breasts and nipples, and stimulating her through them gives you direct access to all other areas. Start with kisses and work up to licking. Don't forget that you have two hands that could be gently massaging the whole breast while your mouth is busy on the nipple. Number 7. Finger work. Possibly the best way to introduce yourself to her lower regions, beginning with a little light touching and stroking, before going on to lightly rubbing the clitoris. You must do a little reading first about the method, because nothing is more of a turn-off for her than seeing you doing what appears to be routine plumbing work on her most intimate parts. Number 8. Light oral. Her favorite part of the show. But by light, I mean a little gentle use of the tip of the tongue, using it to stroke delicate little patterns across her labia and clitoris. There's no penetration at this point. Number 9. Heavy oral. Now is the time to really start lapping at her, sometimes penetrating her with your tongue from time to time. To really send her over the edge, try gently sucking at the clitoris, whilst flicking your tongue furiously over it, and even try using fingers in her at the same time. Number 10. Anal stimulation. Do not try this unless you are absolutely sure it's what she wants. Many women do like a little light anal stimulation, but will never admit it openly, and only your intuitive skills will alert you to the truth of the matter. Just to test the waters, try occasionally and accidentally flicking your tongue over that area when giving oral, and see if she responds positively. Conclusion. The warm thank you ma'am approach hardly ever bodes well for women. A little more foreplay never hurt anyone. So give these 10 sexy foreplay moves every man needs to try with their lover a serious thought and see how well she responds. My team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next.